Another longtime tenant is leaving Ala Moana Center. Foodland, a local company that was there when the mall first opened in August of 1959. Nestor Garcia has more.
The cranes and the construction crews herald the change that is coming to Ala Moana Center. In the coming years, the mall will welcome new shops and even condominiums. But we are also seeing some of the familiar shops going away, with Foodland now saying it will close its doors at the mall on December 13th.
But now it's all construction, they're bringing all these mainland retailers, you know. So it's kind of sad if they're going to move.
In a statement, Foodland says the decision to close next month at Ala Moana was not an easy one, but the challenges and costs of operating a store in this location today made it impossible for us to justify staying.
Foodland itself was founded here in Hawaii in 1948 and opened a supermarket here at the Ala Moana Shopping Center when the mall opened its doors in August of 1959.
Our real estate expert tells me local stores are losing out to big national and even international retailers.
And a lot of people, they say they want mom and pops, but they don't really want mom and pops. They want the convenience and they want the pricing that these international and national tenants can give them. But it's sad to see a mom and pop go away because they're the fabric and the history and the flavor of Hawaii, and it's sad to see that go.
Foodland says it will place all 66 of the Ala Moana store employees at other Foodland locations on Oahu. Nestor Garcia, KHON 2 News.